the next thing from the CSG twist is our suspicious activity notification product line. So you see that there, SAN, smart camera detection. So this one we use AI analytics running on a surveillance server, right, with a camera view to help us identify a human's interaction with an ATM. So it evaluates the human's interaction, looks to see if they're doing a legitimate transaction on the ATM. And if they aren't, it gets sent to the NOC for review. So Levi was mentioned this earlier, the insane number of videos that we review. Looking at our current stats, we've reviewed 69,500 videos in the last 90 days. So that's what, about 33,000 videos a month. So we go through a lot. Any of you that have heard me speak about fraud in the past, I'm a firm believer of you have to have false positives on your fraud detection in order for it to work. Obviously, you want to mitigate that. You don't want to have too many false positives, but if you get zero false positives, you're probably not going to catch the bad guy when they do their fraud. So a big part of our service is eating those false positives. So we review those videos, try to determine what the person is doing. And in the last 90 days, we've detected 10 skimmer installs and then 44 generally suspicious interactions with people. So hitting the machine, punching the screen, taking a crowbar to it, taping a fish with a pink cowboy hat to the screen. Yes, that actually happened. Just all kinds of silly stuff that we then, you know, get to report to the institutions or the users of that service. Again, leveraging the camera AI, being able to detect what the human is doing. For us, there's plenty of machine side protections, right? Those manufacturer protections like SPS kits, but the bad guys come up with ways to get around it. So get ourselves away from the ATM, get ourselves out of the machine and try to catch those nefarious actions by watching the human doing it instead of trying to detect the hardware. It separates us a little bit from the arms race that is bad actors and fraud.